There you go. Quite a sobering Wednesday night, isn't it?